Oh, and I think I'm gonna stop eating now because I just realized it's gonna be all over our video. Just me crunching along. Hi guys. So, my second time playing Monster Hunter World. I've been joined by the wonderful Millionaire, and she's gonna school me on how to play Monster Hunter because I suck. There should be two videos. She's setting up her stream right now, and we're trying to figure out how it's going to look if both of us are streaming at the same time. We're hoping there's not much of a delay, although it would be interesting to see, because I don't know if her audio is going to come through or if it's just my audio. If it's just my audio, then you're going to have to open up two browsers, time the videos at the exact same time to hear both of us talking. I don't think the last time... you'll get to see her playing fantastically and me sucking, so... It'll be good. It'll be good. Alright. So currently she's doing her daily kind of upkeep. Like I said, I've just started this game. If I'm level 2, I'll be surprised. Actually, I don't think this game has levels, does it? Oh, my hunter rank is 2, so yeah, I'm a level 2 exactly like I thought. So, as soon as she gets in here, we'll start some of my beginner's quests, which she's going to watch me from a distance and critique. Oh, is it not broadcasting? Okay. Alright, so poison I have. Actually, I could probably do a cut to get a couple more. Oh, I can't get more. I'm gonna get a couple of barrel bombs. Probably 5. Just in case I take on anything big enough that I need it. I don't have a lot. So. Oh. Slicing ammo. Max is my 30. No. Yeah, I'm looking at your room. Your room looks nice. Oh, nice. That's actually really cool. Nice. Oh. Oh, I see it. Wow. I definitely get, like, yeah, it gives me something to look forward to when my room gets set up. Oh, you can come find me upstairs. The other way. The other way. No, I mean, I'm in the gathering hub. Just come find me. I want you to come see where I am. I'm not sitting. I fell asleep waiting for you. All right, let's go. All right, so no, I haven't eaten yet. So what meal do you get typically? Okay, cool. What meal do I want? The appreciation platter? Did you eat already? Is there a board here where I can get my next thing? It says depart on an expedition is my next thing that I need to do, but I don't see a board to depart on. Oh, I gotta talk to this lady, don't I? Got it. Okay. Post a new quest. Okay. All three are done. I think I do. Hang on. It says speak to the provisions manager. He's at the workshop. I don't know. I'm going down there now. So I need to go turn in these quests, and then he's going to give me a new quest line. Okay. And then I can come back upstairs to Gathering Hub, and we'll go on a quest together. Yay. I got this now. I think. Sorry.
Stay tough.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Cool.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Oh, shoot. Hey, babe. Not to cut you off, I'm sorry. So it's not giving me the option to go to... Like, I have things I have to do. It's telling me I need to go to a campsite or find a campsite in the ancient forest. Can you go on that one with me? Okay, all right. So do you want me to do that? All right, I'm gonna go on there then. And I gotta go find old boy. Maybe he's in the trade yard.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
That was quick. I don't know what I need to do in here. I'm headed to the ancient forest right now, honey. Oh, I can't hear you at all. Wow. We're not in the same party anymore. Can you hear me? If you can hear me, look down at the camera or give me a thumbs up. Anything, because I can't hear you. Seriously. As sure as I can unmute myself. That's silly. All right. Babe, I don't think we're in the same group anymore. We're not. Oh, okay.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Hey, honey.
Over here.
Hey, babe. So, hang on one second. Let me mute your video, because your stream is a little bit behind. So right now in the ancient forest, I'm doing stuff, but it's not giving me the option to, yeah. Muting you. I just realized why am I muting you. Alright, so apparently I need to finish this area for a little bit, so I'm going to be muting myself. Oh, so you don't want to hear me on the laptop. Mm-mm. That's what I'm saying. I was talking to you just now and you couldn't hear me at all. I mean, that's fine. Just turn me down a little bit so I'm not bleeding over into your feed. Okay. All right. So. Oh, there it is. All right, so. I just realized something. You've got me on speaker, right, on your phone? You've got me on speaker on your phone, so I'm coming through loud on your phone. You're plugging two sets of headphones? Awesome. I like it. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm trying to avoid. Oh, shoot. Well, that was quick.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Hmm.
when we get back.
Oh, cool.
Howdy.
Cool. Now what? I don't really want to fight the Great Jaggers again. I'll cut this up right now.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Uh-oh. Get away from me. Oh, you don't care about me right now. Good. I don't want to fight you. Am I messing up by not collecting all these herbs as I walk by them?
For your scout flies on the map.
I think I should be fighting more things right now. She's gonna identify this thing.
Over here.
Over where? Oh, there you are. Oh, cool. Oh, okay. So I found the lady who's gonna help me capture animals. So I can put them in my room and observe and explore them. Any footprints? Give them to me. More old footprints. Water mouse. Antidote herb. There it is.
Over here.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Over here! Over here.
I have no clue if I'm going the right way, honey. Like, zero clue.
Over here!
Was just here.
Over here.
Alright, I'm back to the fish. Gosh, dang it. Where am I supposed to be going? I should probably go to the X. Oh, goodness.
Over here.
Right, I go straight ahead.
Over here.
Hey, partner. Nothing can stop us.
Can I not find the campsite? Babe, I'm lost right now, for real. But I don't know where it's telling me to go. That's the thing. It's telling me to find the new campsite in the ancient forest, and I have no idea where the new campsite is.
Over here!
And I just keep hearing the first team leader say, over here, this way, over here, this way. I have no idea where that's telling me to go. That's the problem. Awesome. That's nice to know. Got it.
Over here.
Over where, buddy? There's the fisherman. Found him. That's cool. Again. Didn't need to find him a third time. Cool, cool. Been this way, have I? Just a big old monster I haven't fought yet. Not what I want to just yet. Oh, a little doodle.
Over here!
Oh, don't tell me that's where I need to go. I'm dumb. Wow. Wow, am I dumb. I actually made it. I just had to climb up a vine, and I didn't realize I had to climb up a vine. Oh, what is that?
Take care of that pest. The camp won't last the night.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Alright. Well, time to go fight this monster.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Oh.
Watch yourself.
Oh, cool. That sucked. That took so much longer than it needed to hit. I'm finally done, though. I think I should be able to post a quest with you. Did you hear me, honey? See if I can upgrade any of my gear with the stuff I just found. I'll be at the hunting or gathering hub whenever I'm done. So whenever you finish your conch shells, let me know. I'm gonna go ahead and mute this. I'm gonna switch back as I'm at the gathering hub now.
All right. Can you hear me now? Oh, awesome. Yeah, I'm ready whenever you are, babe.
Hi there.
Oh, he put it there. Alright, so I just ate. Whenever you're ready. I don't know how long food lasts. Oh, it's easy enough. I didn't know that. All right, here we go.
Hi.
Post new quest and assign Bird Brain Bandit. Finish. Southwest camp. Accepted. It's posted. It's posted. It says it's ready to depart. No, it just says, okay, depart now. All right, here we go. Here's hoping I don't die. Oh, all right, you can't let me die, okay, babe? It'd be a I'm gonna die. Oh, you don't need to heal me. I'm a dodger. I'm dodgy. It's all right, lad. I'm right dodgy. Right, I know. It's not very good. Oh wait, are we both pulling from the same supply box? Whoops. I should let you have first take. I don't need anything from here. No. Well. All right, that's fine. All right, I'm ready to go. Oh, do I gotta talk to her first, don't I? Just says Honohulu. Hulu, Yaku, Kulu. All right, let's go. I don't see any green. It's not following. It's not showing me anything. Not today. Are you guys gonna do this? I'm doing it right now. Your cat's name is what? Eames? Why is your cat's name Eames? Oh, I don't know if that. Oh, okay. I didn't know if there was a reason for that specific name. I'm sorry, but I'm not like. Wait, 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 wait. There's some old footprints around here somewhere. Going over there right now. Oh, wow. I've got zero collected on this one. All right, let's go. I'm following you. It's gonna take forever. I did. I got those. Right there, I got him. Collected. Oh, I just. Oh, my green stuff lit up. Yep. Oh, pretty hard. I don't know if it's footprints. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay, now it says Kulu Yaku. Oh, okay, so it's definitely telling me exactly where to go. We're good.
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
What slinger am I filling with ammo?
You can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Oh, I forgot my stamina. No, it says hunt. Where's their dung? Oh, got it. Poop. Got the poop. Alright. So I'm about to, he's about to be dead? That's anticlimactic. Poor guy. Poor guy. He's kind of cute, though. Yeah, but even then, he's AKA Totes Adorbs. Like him, I would actually feel bad a little bit. Ooh, what did I just do there? I did that. I mean, it was an accident. I caught it on purpose. There's nowhere to go, buddy. You're done. Going to the sweet, sweet night. He's trying to pull one, but he's kind of stuck in the corner. Oh, you got the rock. Collect from him as quick as I can. Okay. I got a lot of monsters on. Oh goodness, I'm 5. Quest complete. Woohoo! So tired. Yeah, buddy. Oh. Is that... I mean, you did a lot more damage than I did. not cool. Should have been my kill. I think if I had been fighting him, I probably would have killed him. It just would have taken me a heck of a lot longer. Maybe I would have been able to beat him. Not by myself. He seems pretty big.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.
You've done well.
Puke Puke Hunt is on.
We're the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hunt's keeping you busy. Hey there.
All right, well, goodbye, buddy. Speak to the handler. Where does my handler hang out? Okay, got it. Cool. There she is.
Hey there, partner.
Hey there, partner. Okay, cool. Alright, so I'm ready to go on the Puke Puke hunt if you are, honey. Well, let me go up to the smithy real quick, see if these stuff that I got me anything. I doubt it did, but I'll check. And then I can go to the gathering hub if you want to. Yagris Blitz. I get Werven Blast ammo now. Cool. I'll be right back. I'm up in the gathering hub whenever you're ready. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. And I'm back. Just eat real quick and then we can depart. Did you eat already? Appreciation platters. How can I pay for your meal? I've got a... Oh. Oh. Excuse me for trying to be polite. I don't have any vouchers. I did. I got my login bonus. Let me go to the item box and see if I can get this Whirlwind Blast ammo. Search it, don't I? Oh, I need Dragon Strike Nut. Okay, cool. Who's the squad, babe? Oh, okay, cool. How do I join that squad? Yeah, there it is. Join squad. Oh, so are we like a guild now almost? Okay, Coolio. I'm gonna go accept this.
Oh, hello.
Alright. Puke hunt. No, it's a 3-level. A 3-stars.
Woo.
There's 11 in the northeast camp and 1 in the southwest camp. What does that mean? Oh, it's what area they're in. Never mind. Okay, cool. Let's go south, that's cool. Cool. And it's posted, honey. Alright. I believe so. Can I check that real quick? Top one, I think. Yes, sir. Whatever one said 1 on it, not 11. There it is. Alright, cool. I'm ready to depart. You ready? That's pretty cool. We caught our Whirlwinds at the exact same time. Well, I guess we would, wouldn't we? Oh, it cracked me up. Oh, it showed me join. I'm looking at your stream. It's showing me join you. Joining you. Are we the only two people in our squad right now? Okay, I have a friend of mine who plays Monster Hunter at work. I can ask him if he wants to join up. I don't know if he plays PS4 or not. I don't know how often he's. I don't know. Let's see. I bet you get your stuff that you need. Because I. Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Puke Puke prefers a plant based diet. Okay. I'm ready.
Hey, partner.
All right, let's go. Do you know where this guy is already? Oh, you're right there. Oh, on the cat.
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off.
Oh.
Have a choice.
I'm paralyzed. I kicked the toad, and it paralyzed me. Lesson learned. Leave the toad alone. I was trying to shoot that thing over there that's opening and closing, that plant, I think it is. Oh, I'm gonna. There you are. I was gonna shoot the toad from a distance. Oh, I need iron ore too for upgrades to my weapons. Puke Puke. Awesome. So I just realized that this new gun that I equipped has like very like light ammo, I guess I should say. I don't like the way that the ammo is on this one. It only has like one shot at a time essentially. That's garbage. Well, different kinds of guns. I just got all these footprints for no reason. Not particularly, no. It doesn't, like, it doesn't give you XP to fight extra creatures, does it? I think it's only on completion of quests. Yeah. I mean, you could take it, couldn't you? Persistent. Oh. Old footprints. Ah, that's Anjanath. I found some dung over here. Oh, you can't change your equipment once you're in a fight, right? Uh-huh. That's fine. I'm coming to you. There you are. Over here. Oh, great Dragos. Old footprints. Just collecting funsies. Oh, unique mushroom colony. What? I got some gourmet shroom caps. Where are you at? Exquisite, yeah. Ooh. What is that thing? What are you? Oh, you're a little piggy. Can I capture this piggy? Sunbloom. I'm coming. I'm right behind you. Oh, cool. Oh, I have to get rid of something? Rare steak, herbs, parish rooms, a blast nut, which I need, null berry, slash berry used to make slicing ammo. I need this stuff. Do I need the bitter bug? That's fine. Flash bug. I'll get rid of this. I'm following you, babe. Cool. What is that? That's more of those other ones. I don't need those. Let's go. Oh, that's a other thing. Is this a Puke Puke nest? I'm probably a lot more reckless than I should be for somebody who's not playing Honey. Oh, it automatically makes mega potions for you? That's nice. That's actually really cool. Let's take a lead. I think we did. Blue mushrooms. This is still the same. This is the same fun path we just came from. Yep. There we go. Stay where you are, babe. I'm coming to you. Whoa. There's a great Jabris. How are you collecting? What are you collecting off of him? You only fight him one time. Well, you only have to fight him so far right away. I'll fight him right now. I ain't scared. He just jumped down. Did I come back up to the nest? I came back up to the nest. He's coming my way. I see you, babe. I'm coming to you. Or I was. There you are. How are we going to find this Puke Puke? Okey-doke. Whoa. It's a good thing you don't take fall damage. I don't need sleep herb. I just destroyed a spider web. It's blocking something. New area. More honey. Oh. Anjanath footprint again. I'm back in the same hole we were before. Where are you? I'm coming up to you. Am I above you or below you? Can you tell? All right, okay, I see an X. Oh. Babe, come where I am. So go down there. There you go. Go down into that hole. I just found an unknown footprint. Oh, I just lost it. All right, I'm gonna follow these footprints. What the heck are you? Oh, I think that's an Anjanath. What if I shoot it? Okay. See, here's the thing. I'm seeing old footprints. I'm seeing... Oh, those are Anjanath footprints. Oh. But some of them aren't. Some of them are and some of them aren't, honey. I think I am going the right way. But the problem is the Anjanath... No. Keep going down this path because I'm afraid of bumping into the Anjanath. But like right next to the Anjanath, honey, are old footprints that I haven't identified yet. So I'm thinking this is actually the Puke Puke as well. And I just found toxic mucus. Yep. That's what I'm saying. Oh. I found him. Don't be nice, Arlen.
Use an antidote as soon as possible.
Flies. Got him. I may cut his whole tail off, honey. Oh, oh! What a, what? Babe, there's an engine in. Oh, shoot. They're fighting the cats, babe. Fighting our cats. Nope. It's not giving me the trail. Oh, because it's seasoning combat still. We gotta run. Yep. Oh, shoot. It's coming after you.
Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion.
Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm not in the, I'm back to tracking. The Puke Puke? Or the Angina? Yeah, he's probably following you. Alright. Come find me. No, I'm coming up. Oh, I thought you were. It's up in the trees, right? Yeah, I see you. Man, I'm ways away. Oh, Uh-oh. Well, the thing is, I ran directly into the Anjanath. Who? The Puke Puke? Oh, did you break a part off of him? Good job. Where am I? I'm coming. Oh, there's the Jaggers. Are you in the trees? Oh, hi, Mark. Here he is. Oh, come on. Come back here, buddy. I'll collect this bone power real quick. Nom nom nom. Are you tracking him still? I'm coming. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Go. You're so close to death. We mustn't let our little monsters suffer. I'd rather save it. Come on, Pookie Pookie. Come on, you Pookie Pookie. There you are. Get out of my face. Have I got time for you, small potatoes? Oh, I got old feathers. Woohoo! Did you find them? Poor guy. He doesn't even realize he's about to die. These two little humans can't even kill you. Sorry. I got him right in the butt! Venom in me. How rude. How rude. Oh. Just bomb it off me. I'm gonna cut your wing off before this is over, buddy. job. Good job, babe. I want to get parts removed. That's what I want. Anything else to take from? Nope, I think that's it. Oh. I believe I did, yeah. Probably not. Oh, wait, no. There it is. Pookie Pookie dead. Palico's level 5 now. Oh. You got everything. You got everything. Literally everything. I got no highlights. None. I'm gonna throw a tantrum.
You've done well.
Yeah.
Listen up.
Wildspire Waste.
All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Accept the best kind of quest. I don't know if that's a killing quest or if it's a run around and do stuff. You know what? I think I'm gonna keep what I have. That's cool. I can make that.
Oh.
It looks so different when you see me now. Uh-huh. Oh, I'm gonna look so badass. Maybe the most legit anybody has ever looked in this game. No. Yeah. Of course. You can hear me, right?
Babe? Yeah.
Of course. Yes. Just make sure you make him a manager and not an owner. There's only owners is. Does he play Monster Hunter? I'm not gonna lie, I kinda love my new armor. Yeah, this is a postable quest.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's cool.
You can change your weapon anytime you want, right? So we'll just be learning how to play with that new weapon type. Okay. I like my gun.
A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo.
Why didn't you tell me to buy this game sooner, babe? I feel like you should have told me sooner. Well. Not allowed. Oh, I am. You know what I love the most about you, Figs? You can care less what I'm doing. I got a kitty in my lap. My awesome armor.
Right? Posted. Oh, it's only one of one. Aww. I think this is solo, babe. I think this, and then a fire flare for you. I don't know. Oh, it says joinable after departure. Oh. Well, this sucks.
Tears in your eyes, I feel so helpless inside. Oh, no place to hide. Just let me help you till your heart is tired.
One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes, the Wildspire Waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem. Down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
Here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Can we have a break now?
stay close to us, part. Stay close to us, part. Look, the Wildspire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner? That was horrifyingly close.
Hell hath no fury like a Wrathian scorn. Well, like any Wrathian, actually.
But she could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
Aware that Zoa Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is.
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
The evidence is within sight! You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Oh my gosh.
Something jaggies! It's a barrel! Run for your life!
Follow me!
All right. Sorry about that. Quick pee break. I'm able to hunt this thing by myself, which is actually kind of cool. You know, what can I replace? There we go. Oh, you want to trap them? I don't know if I mean, as long as I get it done, I don't really care. Like, my assignment is to hunt it, so if you want to capture it, that's on you. Oh, that's good. It's almost done. Oh.
That's a thorn pod, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attack.
You did it, partner. Okay, I'll be waiting over by the slab.
Nice. Awesome. Thanks, brother. Appreciate it. Nah, I'm good for now. I was about to take a log off actually after this.
You're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
What's your name?
Was that who I think it was?
Thank you.
Good to see you. Okay. Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately. Thank you.
Cool. Cool, cool. Oh. Oh, all's up there.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. My SOS flare? That's cool. I was only getting killed and pummeled by myself. Well, it took me about 20 minutes to get there, so I figured by the time you got there, you had already started on the quest line. 'Twas not a big deal. I had to hunt a Barith by myself, you know? No big deal. I didn't do well. But fortunately, somebody else jumped in and helped me out real quick. So, that was actually pretty cool. Are you tied up in your thing for a while? That's fine. Do you think you can take them by yourself? I believe in you. I believe in you. I think I'm going to stop broadcasting, though, here in a second. I've been on for like 3 hours. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed me playing. I'm logging off now. That's a horrible way to close out. That was fun. I'm going to leave now. Oh, goodness.